Anyway, I'm gonna go pick up Caroline and we're gonna start the drive, so I'm fine. I just cannot listen to any Modest Mouse or the song Home because I will cry. Okay, so I couldn't just start this video with a clip of me crying, but here I am. This is actually 5 months later and I'm finally editing this vlog. This was from August and it's currently January of 2021. So I finally got around to editing this vlog. To give some context, I was back in Seattle from March all the way through summer break. And this was me driving down to San Francisco and Caroline came with me and we turned it into a little road trip and made some stops along the West Coast. And it was really fun. So if you wanna see all the places we stopped, then just keep watching. It's kind of cut and a little chaotic, but it was fun and I just wanted to finally edit it and like actually put it somewhere because it was a really fun memory and I want to look back at it.
There's also clips of me popping in like when I'm editing, but I'm in like multiple different locations because I edited this over the course of like 2 weeks as well. So some clips I'm in Seattle and now I'm back in San Francisco.
Because I will cry.
Oh my god.
Love, what makes a Subaru? We found a campsite. Luckily, I mean,
we don't intend to set up a tent,
but
here's Debbie Ryan's.
We have some bougie handmade vegan donuts that we're gonna eat it. And we just had our tofu sandwiches, so we're glamping. That's all I have to say. Hello.
Oh,
is that a bird? Or was that Dirty John? We're taking a walk around the campsite. These flashlights suck butthole. It is darker than it looks.
It is. It just now got like.
So dark. We're just, and then we're gonna sleep in our car. We are sleeping in the car.
This is our little. Oh my god. This is our setup.
Anyway, we were gonna watch something on Netflix, but the only things I have downloaded are Dirty John, which Caroline didn't even finish episode one, so we can't start episode two because I didn't let download the first one because she said she was watching it, and we also started the podcast on the drive here, so like now we don't want to watch the show, and then we have one random because only one episode worked of Queer Eye, like I haven't watched this forever, but like just and then I don't know why what. Compelled me to download Love is Blind. I hate dating shows, but
that one's
anyway. Should be. We spent the night, we found a campground. There was a campsite, so parked our car there, pretended to set up our tent, and just slept in the car. And then We woke up at 5 a.m., packed everything back in the car, rearranged, and we watched the sunrise. And then we're sitting here on the side of the road researching, like, what trails and stuff we want to look
researching.
At.
Researching.
You know. The shortest trails on all trails. That's kind of research. And we saw some baby deer. And now we're drinking our matcha. And I took some film photos because I got this out. So, that'll be interesting. Caroline's horoscope. Says no oat milk.
Or oats.
Light. It is so bright. It's probably look at beautiful. Look at all this shit.
Oh.
I'm taking my mask off right now just because no one's around, but I just went to this cool viewpoint. Caroline's sitting in the car because she kind of has a headache, but I decided to pull out this Super 8 and try to get some footage on it. I literally don't know how to use it, but I'm trying, so hopefully something looks cool. Just another update. We finally left the location. We're still trying to decide where we are kind of going. We're trying to find, we found like a cool wildflower trail on all trails that was like, it said it would only take like 30 minutes. So we're kind of just doing that. After Lake 22, when we thought we were doing like a 40 minute walk and it turned out to be like 3 hours each way, we don't do hiking anymore. So we're going on a 30 minute walk, but I have a hike. You're not. Okay, anyway, hey guys, we're a lot of things are happening right now. Like, I'm just emotionally, like, I'm in like 15 different places and also nowhere at all. So, good vocab. We're practicing
thank
our vocab
you.
This
thanks.
Trip. We're trying to, yeah. My feet are dirty. My feet are actually disgusting. We're in Medford.
If it wasn't obvious.
Kind of quirky. We're sitting in the Fred Meyer parking lot, but we just had Taco Bell and we're drinking our Dutch Bros. Caroline, would you like to explain what you got and why?
I mean, if you insist. So I got an iced vanilla latte with almond milk, and normally I would get oat milk.
Always.
But, well, yeah. The girl also, by the way, asked Bridget if she had had oat milk
she
before,
was like, oh
which
God,
was
I
funny.
I love oat milk. Have you ever had it? And I was like, girl, I'm from the big city.
Like, and not even her big city. Nice. But, so on CoStar, with the do's and don'ts that they have now, yesterday my don't was oats, but I ignored it and I got oat milk. And today I got don't cup of oat milk. So almond.
Yes. No oat. So I think someone's watching us. My do's today.
Do let things be.
Things let be. It be. I didn't do that. I'm not going to say what I did, but I did not do that.
She meddled.
I meddled with something. I meddled with my own life. And I'm paying the price in more than one way right now. Well, my don't, one of them was beach. And that's actually where we're headed. So I'm a little confused. We should just drive back to Seattle.
What are Airbnb?
You mean the KOA campsite? Yeah, that's kind of the update right now. I'm never gonna edit this, that's the thing. Okay.
Maybe you will.
Maybe I'll change. Maybe I've changed.
Bridget, if you're watching this in 5 months and you haven't done it yet, this is your sign.
Like a year. Okay, anyway.
The doors. Very small thumps. And the frogs just kept coming.
Hi, baby.
We're in
know, the guy in this car looked like Drew Starkey, and he was hot.
They're like granola Drew Starkey.
Yeah, so that's good. It's too cold here.
I kind of like him. I don't know why he woos. What's up with that?
Anyway, bye. Okay, so we are attempting to use this burner to cook for the first time. We have our Annie's vegan mac and cheese, and we got these little oat milks from Fred Meyer, so we're gonna attempt to make mac and cheese.
Oh my god.
Gonna eat dinner. We're gonna eat dinner and listen to the Dirty John podcast. This is our tent. I look really ugly. That's
what you're we slept here last night, so we're just packing.
Set it up.
So we're packing it up, you know.
Okay, good morning, everyone. We slept in the tent last night, and we woke up and packed our stuff up from the KOA, and now we are at Star Herb.
Actually, we're at Home Depot.
We're actually in the Home Depot parking lot. But we stopped at the Starbucks across from Home Depot. We had this whole plan to, like, make coffee this morning from this, like, can. We got, it was just not, you know, we were like, it's there happens to be a Starbucks, so let's just treat ourselves a little bit. We slept in a tent. They also apparently have oat milk now, so we're very excited about that. I don't know if all the locations do, but the Crescent City one does. So I got a grande double shot on ice with oat milk. I've also been meaning to try the double shot on ice, so I'm excited. Mm-hmm. And
I just got a grande vanilla latte with oat milk.
Okay, so cheers. Wait. We're trying it. I don't know why we're doing this taste test.
I don't know why we're doing it too. I just wanted to see like what the Starbucks version was mm-hmm. like. And it's good.
They just use Oatly Barista, in case anyone was wondering.
Okay. What? Inside a tree. Okay, vlog. We just did the Ladybird Grove little trail loop. It's just a 1.5. Wait, I'm gonna take my mask off. No one's around, don't worry. It's just like a 1.5 mile little loop up in the Redwoods. Very cute, very cool, perfect. It only took us just about 40 minutes, like just under. So nice flat walk. Highly recommend. Now we need to go get gas and we're gonna keep taking 101 and kind of get over to the coast. Yeah. Okay, so we just got to, Hickey Sandish State Recreation Area. But yeah, we just, oops, okay.
I was just about to take my shirt.
Oh, sorry. Anyway, we parked up there. It was like $8 day use fee. And it's a little swimming area in the river. They really emphasize not to drink the river water, which sucks because I just was really excited for that. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna swim. It's like 80 degrees, even though it's like 5 o'clock. And also look at the sun, crazy.
We just went for a swim here. It is literally so pretty. I was like in the water, just floating on my back, paddling, just like looking at this beautiful scenery. And I was like, this is actually my dream life. Like, this is actually straight from my vision board, from my Pinterest, like anything that I would want in life. So just wanted to let you know, your dreams can happen. I also look like a wet nutria, but that's kind of fine. Thank you.
pee-pee?
Hi. I don't like the eye contact.
Oh, don't assert your dominance. Don't make eye contact.
Okay, let me explain. My hair's like this because last night we took a shower at the motel and I fell asleep with a wet and it looked whack.
It actually was a hotel.
Sorry, a hotel. It was a Best Western.
Best Western.
It was kind of a motel. It was like a drive up. So, anyway, we stopped in this random Anchor Bay Village along the coast.
Very COVID safe. Yeah. Very socially distanced.
Literally, social distance was actually 20 feet. Like, the barista was like 20 feet inside and she was like, hey guys, I got a chai with oat milk.
Vanilla latte with oat milk.
So yeah, and we're gonna keep driving a little bit, and then that's all.
Amy's
is on the itinerary for today is Amy's, and then we'll get to San Francisco. That's kind of the vibe.
And eat more food probably.
So update. We are driving.
Minor detour.
Due to some fires. Classic California. I mean, it's really sad. So we just struggled to find service for like 30 minutes and trying to get directions to the Amy's drive-thru. Finally got them, but yeah, we have to like turn around and do like a weird route because we're about to like drive into a fire. It's kind of freaky.
This is the weirdest location they could have put this in.
I don't know what I was expecting, but
we just got to the Amy's drive-thru. We just drove through, got our food. There are some places to sit outside. It's nice, but there are a lot of people, so we're just a little nervous. Well, first of all, our shakes. I got strawberry. Caroline got the nitro cold brew.
Nitro cold brew, yeah.
Very excited. We both got the single vegan vegan burger. Did they give us ketchup? They did not.
I don't want to try a fry, though.
I don't know if
that's salty. These fries kind of remind me of In-N-Out. Heads up.
Ugly?
This is like Tumblr.
Cheers.
Good.
I want ketchup.
What is dripping? Like, what could possibly be dripping?
I'm not gonna lie, I'm editing this and the 5 minute clip of me eating with a double chin is a little bit triggering, so I think I'm actually, you know, if you want to see the full review of the food, go check out my vegan food account. Okay, so I just pull up. I'm literally shaking to my apartment. San Francisco is cloudy, so it's kind of sad. But it's so weird to be back. Anyway, we have a lot of stuff to unpack. There's no parking spot, so I'm just like illegally parked. And that's my update. I'm dropping Caroline off at the airport. We didn't vlog the past few days in San Francisco. I'll update you guys later. Okay, gonna cry now. Bye.